Hi guys, we are gonna make a ring with a diamond, and you just need red plate. Okay. You need paper or bag, so you can't get crumbs everywhere. So I'm using a bag. And we only 3 years old, 4 or 5 or 6. I'm 6. Only them can use. Or 10, or whatever's lower than 10. So we are making we need a small piece, so I break it in half and then put the rest in the Play-Doh bucket. Because pretend extra, like you need cubes and extra. Okay, now we are gonna make you put. You have to put your finger here. And make sure it has a hole. And it can't be fat. It has to be small. So that means that was my. And if you want to cut, you use a knife. Or you can use a fork. Okay, so I did a circle, a hole. You see that? It is gonna look like this. And it doesn't have to look famous. Now we're gonna make a ring. You can do whatever, or you don't have to do a ring, you can do whatever you want. But if you want to make a ring, go do it. Okay, so then perfect ring. Then after that, you stick it, and that is all. If you want to watch another video, you can. See you later.